Hello friends, welcome to Savvaji. Today we are going to learn brinjal season seeds chutney, that is vankaya nuvula pachadi for Telugu people. Brinjal chutney, a spicy and a tempting condiment made from brinjal, sesame seeds and tamarind with many other spices is indispensable South Indian relish. The South Indian chutney prepared with this recipe is household item in Andhra and can simply be served with the rice, roti, chapati, idli, dosa, vada, etc. for a scampious meal. Now let's see ingredients required. We need brinjal 1/4 kg, sesame seeds 3 full tablespoons, tamarind as needed, green chili 7 to 8, mustard seed 1/4 tablespoon, urad dal 1/4 tablespoon, and fenugreek seeds a little. And we also need turmeric powder a pinch, salt as per taste, oil a tablespoon, and coriander leaves for garnishing. Now I'll see directions to prepare. Take your brinjal and cut into lengthwise pieces or small pieces, and keep them in water, not to change color. And now take oil in kadai and add urad dal, mustard seeds, chana dal, hing and red chilies, and sat for 2 minutes. And when they start to sizzle, take them out and keep aside in bowl. And let them cool to room temperature. Now in same pan, take little oil and add brinjal and green chilies and little turmeric, tamarind. Keep lid and cook till brinjal become tender and soft. Now you can see the brinjal pieces become very tender. Now add sesame seeds and sat for 3 more minutes. Sesame seeds gives taste to chutney. And now let sat it cool to room temperature. And transfer the red chilies and urad dal, chana dal, and all the spices to grinder, and adding salt, grind them, and after that add brinjal pieces, green chili, etc. and grind to smooth paste. Now you can see the texture of the chutney, it's ready. Take into container and then garnish with the coriander and serve with the rice and ghee. So soft and smooth taste of mashed brinjal, having aroma of sesame seeds and sated spices. So serve Indian brinjal chutney as an accompaniment with the rice curry and roti. It goes well with the set dosa or uthappam too. So easy to prepare at home as a side dish. So prepare it and enjoy the flavor of brinjal chutney. Thank you for watching. Like and share.